Exercise sikit supaya hilang ngantuk sebab orang lambat kan?
Ya.
Ha, exercise. Tapi basically dia waktu kerja ada banyak eh sayang. But basic dia waktu kerja we have only three. Please remember this ya. Kita ada ring topology, bus topology dan juga star topology.
Star.
Apa maksud topology ya? What does it mean by topology? What does it mean by topology?
Satu.
Susunan. Topologi kalau dia ambil gambar, dia akan nampak daripada atas tau.
Susunan.
So, lewat topologi eh. The first lewat topologi is the bus topologi. Why do you call it as bus ya? Bus. Bus.
Satu.
Kenapa kita panggil dia bus topologi?
Sebab dia dalam satu connection tu yang
ramai. Dia satu lah, dua banyak sama. Dia macam bus lah. Bus kan akan berhenti dekat perhentian-perhentian dia. Okay, bus akan jalan dekat dalam route dia tu. Dan setiap route tu ada bus dan perhentian bus. Kiri dan kanan. Okay. So, bus topology is the same concept. Whereby kita ada route dia, this is the main road untuk bus jalan. Dan sepanjang route dan main road ni, whatever is that, dia ada perhentian bas di kiri dan kanan. Okay, itu maksud dia lebih kurang macam tu eh. Reason why dia panggil sebagai bas. You need to know how to play concept so that you understand. Okay, so bas topology is a is a network topology whereby all the computers yang duduk dekat perhentian bas tu, all the computers yang duduk dekat perhentian bas tu are connected into one single ataupun central cable. Okay, all the computers and devices are connected using one single cable ataupun main cable.
Okay.
Ataupun central cable. Okay. So what happens is that the disadvantages of bus topology. When the backbone line tu ataupun main cable ataupun central cable tu down, okay, dia panggil backbone line tu, okay, dia pergi tulang belakang tu. Bila this cable network down, what happen
down
all
semua.
The computer
connection tak dapat
connect to network. Ring topology. Why do you say as ring topology?
The shape is like a ring.
Yes, the shape is like a ring.
Yeah, like a donut.
Okay, bentuk bulatan, circle, and it is in one loop, meaning that circle tu dia tidak berubah. In one loop, maksudnya dia macam penuh eh. In one loop, okay, di mana all the computer are arranged in the loop. In the ring, dekat setiap ring. Okay, itu dipanggil sebagai ring topology. What happens for ring topology? Data travel from device to other devices around entire ring in one direction. In one direction, meaning that okay, meaning that kalau let's say for example dalam raja saya tu dia clockwise. Okay, data akan travel daripada sini computer ni kan, dia akan jalan dan dekat computer ni. Dia akan jalan dan dekat computer ni. Dia akan jalan di sini dan dekat pusing. Pada semua di sini. Okay, this is ring topology. And the last one we have star. Saya satu student tanya, madam, itu bukan star. Star macam ni juga. Kalau kita buat star macam ni, kita akan dapat star dia punya tu duduk dekat sini, dekat sini, dekat sini kan. Kenapa apa salah? Okey, tak apalah, pergilah star. Itu saya kat sudut saya. Pergilah star. Boleh dapat tak star? Boleh, dapat boleh lah. Star lah tu. Sebab gambar dalam buku tu tunjuk macam tu, dia tak dapat imagine dari this is a star. Okay, to be star. Star topology, star yang kadang-kadang kita buat macam ni. sama.
Yeah.
Okay. Some topology you want to show that, okay, in the middle of the topology itu, network itu, there are some two devices yang have connection to all the modules. Jadi panggil stuff. Okay, okay now. Okay, 1 minute more.
What is it?
For those yang baru datang, eh. Okay, now, we have to check out half an hour. Half an hour, Asbun. Belum saya stopkan recording, Asbun.